tonight's program, Disneyland Showtime.
Taking some of the rides.
Yeah. Go through the haunted house 4 or 5 times.
Donnie.
3 times?
Donnie, you'll get to see it.
2 times?
Oh, I'll take you as many times as you like if you take me along too, Donnie.
Oh, this is Emily, one of our tour guides.
Hi, Emily. Hi.
How are you? Wayne, Merrill.
How are you?
Donnie, Jay, and Al.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Well, come on, I'll take you over to Tomorrowland stage and you guys can put your things
on. Okay.
Yeah, let's do
we'll see you.
See
you.
Bye.
This is going to be great.
It's going to be fun, Kirk.
You know, it's going to be a
new show. We really like it.
Hey, it's E.J. Peeker.
Hey.
Yeah, E.J.
Yeah. Who's E.J. Peeker?
Well, don't you remember when we saw Hello, Dolly?
Yeah.
Well, don't you remember Miss Malloy's dress shop?
Yeah.
You remember Minnie Faye, the assistant?
Uh-huh.
That was E.J. Peeker.
Uh-huh. The movie star?
The movie star.
Boy, it's sure great to see you, E.J.
Thanks.
E.J., what are you doing here with that car?
Oh, I'm going to be in the parade, and I've got to get it on Main Street.
Oh, well, you can't drive in here. They don't allow that.
What parade?
The Mouse Bug Parade. I'm going to drive this car down Main Street.
Wow, that's a great idea. Can I go with you?
The Love Bug Parade? Well, you're a little late.
Well, I can't understand it. I left the house right after lunch.
It was last year.
Guess I should have left right after breakfast.
Well, as long as you're here, why don't you join us? Run away to the stage to check some of the things, and then we're going to go do some of the rides.
And see the Haunted Mansion.
Ooh, let's go!
Yeah!
Come on, E.J.
Good. Come on,
E.J. Hey, I'm hungry.
Hey, wait a minute. There's a bus. Let's catch it to the plaza. Hey, let's sit on top.
Come on,
hey, yeah,
I get
good
to
idea.
With E.J.
Hop on.
Okay.
Oh, I've always wanted to ride on one of these.
Hey, Mr. Gridley!
Oh, hello there, Mr. Russell.
Mr. Gridley, this is E.J. Peeker, and these are the Osmond Brothers.
Hi,
Hi. E.J. Boys, it's wonderful to have you back at Disneyland again. Everyone's excited about tonight's show.
Well, they all got here early, so I just thought I'd take them over to the plaza.
Wonderful, wonderful. That's what I like. People who care about time. Yes, sir. Now, what numbers are they going to do?
Well, we thought we'd do, down on the corner.
Gee, I don't seem to have it here. How long does it run?
Oh, maybe 2 minutes.
About 2 minutes.
About 2 minutes? Good grief. Time is important. Everything is in minutes and seconds. Do you know that every second another person starts on a fun-filled ride in Disneyland? Now, let's take it from the top.
You mean, you want us to sing now?
No time like the present.
Oh, hit it.
Evening, just about supper time. Over by the courthouse, it's starting to unwind. Four kids on the corner, trying to ring you up. Willie picks a tune out, and he blows it on the harp. Come on!
Down on the corner, out in the street, waiting for a boy to play, bring a nickel that repeat.
Yeah!
Down on the corner, out in the street, waiting for a boy to play.
Rooster hits the washboard, people just got a smile. Blinky drums the gut bass and solos for a while. Old boy drank the rhythm out on his calendar's
into a dance, doubles on kazoo. Down on the corner, out in the street, when the poor boys are playing, bring a nickel at your feet. Down on the corner, out in the street, when the poor boys are playing, bring a nickel at your feet.
You don't need a penny
just to hang around,
but if you got a nickel, won't you lay your money down?
Over on the corner, there's a happy noise.
People come from all around to watch the magic boy.
Oh, down on the corner, out in the street, where the poor boys are playing, bring the nickel at your feet. Down on the corner, out in the street, where the poor boys are playing, bring the nickel at your feet. Where the poor boys are playing, bring the nickel.
Minutes exactly. Not loud enough at the ending.
You boys will have to sing. It's a great ride.
Oh, it's more
fun doing it here than on stage.
I know, it's wild.
Hey, man, what's up?
Hey, thank you.
I didn't know that was great.
You guys are really
fun. Hey, come on now.
DJ, boys!
Hey, it's Mr.
Oh, there he is!
Splendid, splendid.
Hi.
2 minutes exactly.
Oh, oh good. Good.
Alan, Wayne.
Hi there.
Merrill.
How are you?
Jay.
Right.
Donnie?
Hey, where's Donnie?
He was right behind me getting off the bus. I don't know.
It shouldn't be too difficult to find him. After all, how many rides and attractions do you have here in the park?
Oh, not more than 52.
Well, how many people would you say are here today?
Oh, there can't be more than 50,000.
And they're certainly not all kids.
Of course not. At the outside, only 20,000 are children.
See how simple it's gonna be? 52 rides, 50,000 people, 20,000 kids.
I think it'd be simpler to break in a new brother.
I know, the Haunted Mansion. That's where he went.
I'll the other way. I'd better stick with Jay. Make sure he doesn't get lost.
Look, they'll find it. In the meantime, I'll show you the stage for tonight's
show.
Okay,
yes.
Come on. All okay, right. That's great.
in a gold sweater?
I've been looking all over for you.
Well, I was just having some fun. Jay, look! Come on, let's follow him.
But Donnie.
Come on, Jay.
Okay.
If they're anywhere in Frontierland, we've got to see them from up here.
Okay, look. EJ and Alan are around here somewhere.
Yeah.
I think if we don't find them here, we ought to just split up and go in different directions.
Yeah. What do you say I take adventure, man?
You know, Donnie likes that jungle ride.
Okay, good. Then I'll cover Tomorrowland, because I got a hunch they're right about here.
Well, I'll check Skyways. From there, I can get a good overall look at the park.
Hey, excuse me, fellas. You seen my two brothers? They both look just like me. Only one guy's small and the other guy's smaller. You seen them? Oh, hey, thanks.
Mr. Wolf, Mr. Wolf, have you seen a very attractive man with deep, deep blue eyes, a heavenly smile, and flashing white teeth? Oh, no.
Come on, Donnie, we gotta get back.
If they needed us, they'd come and get us.
Come on, I'm sure the Haunted Mansion's this way.
Wait a minute, Donnie, haven't we been through here before?
I don't know.
Hey, mister?
Yeah, what is it?
Do you know what time the Indians do the fire dance?
Sure, it tells right there. The next show's at 4:30. That's in 15 minutes.
Oh, I'm sorry, Jimmy. We've got to pick up your father.
Ah, Mom.
Oh, I feel just awful. I promised him.
Wait a minute. I think it's just 4:30 now.
Oh, look.
Oh!
Behind beautiful Schweitzer Falls. As we do, I'd like you to notice.
Hold that sob. Hold it. Hold.
The Nautilus is now departing for around the world. The Patrick Henry, one of the 8 submarines in the Walt Disney fleet, has just returned from its undersea adventure and is now unloading passengers in the sub dock.
All ashore. Watch your step, please.
Thundering blue blazes. This clock is 15 minutes fast.
Hey, have you seen the boys?
I haven't seen anybody.
Well, let's look on the boat, okay?
Okay,
I'll check the top deck. They're not up here. Okay.
Hey, there's Mr. Gridley.
Now, Alan, the time.
What's he saying?
Oh, I think he wants you to sing.
What makes you say that?
He keeps pointing at his watch.
He probably wants to time your number.
There's a kind of walk you
walk when the world's undone you. There's a kind of walk you walk when you're walking proud. There's a kind of walk you walk when the neighbors shun you. There's a kind of walk you walk sets you above the crowd. There's a kind of walk you walk when somebody loves you. That's very much like walking on a cloud. Good fortune found you, chappie, and your life's a happy valentine. When you're walking happy, don't the bloomin' world seem fine? Don't the bloomin' world seem fine? Don't the bloomin' world seem fine? There's a kind of walk you walk when you feel like growing. There's a kind of walk you walk when you're on your way. There's a kind of walk you walk when your pride is showing. There's a kind of walk you walk when today's your day. There's a kind of walk you walk when the world's all rainbows and your heart's hopping like a poppin' jay. Good fortune found you, chappie, and your heart's a happy valentine. When you're walking happy, don't the blooming world seem fine? So just keep walking happy with your hand in mine.
I love your song.
That was
Thanks.
Great. Hey, Jay, this is getting ridiculous. We better find Jay and Donnie. It's getting late.
I know. Come on. Okay, bye-bye.
Well, I see it, Bright Eyes, but how do you expect us to get over there, huh?
Would you be upset if I said, close your eyes and wish?
Oh, come on.
Hey, have you seen him?
No!
Drive on.
I'm gonna sail upon that ferry boat, never to return again.
So goodbye.
Farewell.
So long forever.
Goodbye, my Coney Isle.
Yeah.
Goodbye, my Coney Isle.
Yeah.
Goodbye, my Coney Isle and bed.
To an out-of-date bridge.
This land was made for you and me. From the old-time keel boats, you can go sightseeing. You can see the cutthroats of the Caribbean. From the Indian nation to the Main Street station, this land was made for you and me. From the misty marshes of the world primeval, to the tall, tall tree house, to the tiki tea house, from the South Sea Islands to the Cascade Highlands. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me.
Mr. Gridley, we've looked everywhere for them.
I don't understand where they are. The show must go on in just 18 minutes. Without Donnie and Jay, I'm afraid you boys can't go on.
Why don't we put EJ on first? That'll give us a little more time, and maybe they'll be back by then.
Mr. Gridley, we've never missed a show before. I'm sure they're getting here on time.
You see how important time is? Now, Kurt, you're due on stage with the sound castle. When you've finished with your number, come back here and take charge of the show.
Okay.
Now, don't worry. Kurt can get the show started. EJ, you're up first. I'll make one more fast look around for the boys.
Come on, EJ, we better go.
Okay.
Now, there's a group that's on time.
Candy girl, and you got me wanting you. When I kissed you, girl, I knew how sweet a kiss could be.
I know how sweet a kiss can be.
I just can't believe the one to love is feeling too.
Oh, your sweetness over me.
To do our show right after they're through, so this had better be our last ride, okay?
All right.
Hey, by the way, what time is it, huh?
Let's see, Mickey's big hand and his little hand are both pointing over that way.
Donnie, cut that out. Look, look, there's Mr. Gridley, down there.
Hi, Mr. Gridley.
Oh, Donnie, Jay.
See you later, Mr. Gridley.
John, stop the ride. Stop the ride.
Gridley, I can't do that.
You have to. This is an emergency.
But you don't seem to understand, sir. I have no control over that at this station. Those controls are at the Fantasyland station.
Well, what do you do when there's an emergency?
Fire that flare gun over there. Don't shoot it now. If you do, it'll signal the start of the fireworks.
On the right, stop, they'll check why.
Come on, we'll be late.
Come on, look at that one.
What are you doing? Come on, let's go.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Disneyland. I'm your host for this evening's wonderful show, and my name is Kurt Russell. Thank you. And now it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you a bright young new singer and television star, Miss E.J. Peaker.
I tell myself what's done is done. I tell myself don't be a fool. Play the field and have a lot of fun. It's easy when you play it cool. I tell myself don't be a chump. Who cares? Let him stay away. That's when the phone rings and I jump. And as I grab the phone, I pray. Let it please be him. Oh dear God, it must be him. It must be him, or I shall die. Or I shall die. Oh hello, hello, my dear God, it must be him. But if not him, and then I die. When I die, after a while, I'm myself again. I pick the pieces off the floor, put my heart back on the shelf again. He'll never hurt me anymore. I'm not a puppet on a string. I'll find somebody new someday. That's when the phone begins to ring. And as I grab the phone, I pray. Let it please be him. Oh, dear God, it must be him. It must be him, or I shall die.
Everyone's been looking for you.
Hurry up and get dressed.
Well, gee, guys, we knew what time it was. Man, we just went on some of the rides.
Yeah, besides, we saw Mr. Gridley. He knew where we were.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, we gotta get ready for the show.
Hurry up, man. Oh, excuse me. Did you see two boys in gold sweaters get off one of the cars just about the time the fireworks started?
Yes, sir, Mr. Gridley. Nice-looking boys. They said something about not being late and ran down the stairs.
Oh, well, I hope they make it. Holy cow! I'm late!
Oh. And now for the other half of our wonderful program this evening. I'd like to introduce to you some very good personal friends of mine. Alan, Wayne, Merrill, Jay, and Donnie. Ladies and gentlemen, the Osmond Brothers.
Golden rainbows shine above me. Once is all I'm asking for. Make my golden dream come true. Break please. I'm asking, I'm begging, please, 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 please. Golden rainbow, come on, shine in. Bring me fortune, you know how. If you're ever gonna touch me, golden rainbow, won't you make it now?
I got here just as you were starting, EJ. We were out in front. And boy, did they ever dig you. Man, that was great.
Thank you, Jay. It's always nice to hear. Hey, you fellas were wonderful.
Oh, yes. Thanks.
Fantastic. Just fantastic. That's all I can say. Just beautiful. One of the best shows ever. And right on time, too. You boys had me worried there for a while. But all's well that ends well, right?
Now can I go see the Haunted Mansion?
Why not? That's a good idea.
Hey, listen, first I'd like to change my clothes.
Right. Yeah. Guys, you better change, too.
Right.
Wait.
Is he with him?
All right.
Well, it looks as though everyone wants to go see the Haunted Mansion. And that's good because it's such a great ride. But while everyone's on their way over there, I thought you might like to see a film on how it was built and how some of the tricks were done. I'll show you that film and then take you on a trip through the Haunted Mansion. When word got out of Walt Disney's plans for a haunted mansion, the Ghost Relations Department at Wed Enterprises was deluged with inquiries from assorted ghosts and haunts who were dying to get a look at it. An expert staff of master illusioneers
worked for more than 10 years planning everything down to the minutest detail. This is the endless hallway, a misty passage beckoning you to enter, but offering no end. Of course, a model had to be made for the ghost's approval. Come along and follow us. Who knows? Someday you may want to live here yourself. No haunted mansion would be complete without a séance room. This one was designed as a cozy gathering place where the spirits could practice chain rattling, screeching, and the ever-popular horn blowing. The Imagineers at Wed Enterprises, many of whom were formerly animators at the Disney studio, worked overtime to make these tiny real figures arrive at the haunted mansion as ghosts. Seems to work well enough, doesn't it? Suitable sleeping quarters had to be prepared. You might call this a model apartment. As the ghosts began to arrive, individual problems began to pop up. A skeleton crew of technicians was kept busy full time, attending to the peculiar needs of the future inhabitants. No stone was left unturned. Some of the ethereal inhabitants were much too shy to be seen by mortals, and mechanical substitutes had to be devised to make them visible. What you are seeing is a man operating a machine that activates the mechanical features of this head. Or is it the other way around? Well, whatever it is, it seems to work. At least, I think that's what this fellow is trying to tell us. With the aid of these banks of electronic equipment, even the household pets were animated, including these two friendly creatures. A system was developed by the people at Disney to control the movements of the ghostly inhabitants of the haunted mansion through the use of scalloped-edged discs. Roller cams followed the depressions and shoulders, producing realistic movements that helped to bring our spooky tenants to life, if you'll excuse the pun. This system was called audio animatronics, which combined three-dimensional animation and sound through the use of electronics. By stacking these discs, a number of functions could be controlled at the same time. As a matter of fact, every movement and sound of all the tenants of the haunted mansion is directed in this manner. Is it any wonder that it took more than 10 years to complete the job? An interesting phenomenon that we seem to have no control over is this old gentleman who just can't seem to keep his eyes off of you no matter where you go. Probably the single most difficult problem faced by the illusionaires at Wed was that posed by some of the more bashful boarders who refused to show their faces. Some of the busts even appeared to be unfinished. The head was there, but the face was missing. But you know how it is. At Disney's, there's always a couple of faces left lying around on the floor.
As the moon climbs high over the dead oak tree, creepy creeps with eerie eyes. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Finally, everyone was brought together. They all seemed to be in good order and capable of taking care of themselves. Although some needed a hand. Or the latest in haunting hairdos. Everything was finally ready. Musicians were recruited, a cast party was held, and some last-minute repairs were made. It was so exciting that this poor fellow lost his head. The Haunted Mansion was an idea of Walt Disney's. You see, he began to worry where ghosts were going to live after all the old houses were torn down to make room for freeways. He decided that if someone didn't give him a house to live in, why, they'd just disappear.
So Mr. Disney built a haunted mansion.
Oh, boy, but I'm sure glad it's not Halloween tonight.
Well, how come, Donnie?
Well, there'd be so many ghosts here, there wouldn't be any room for us.
Oh, boy. Come on, the line's moving.
Yeah. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the haunted mansion. I am your host, your ghost host.
Oh, that's wild.
Is moving.
Hey, he sold this one.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that something? Man.
Oh, my gosh.
Wouldn't this room be great to have at home?
I know.
Yeah.
This is neat.
Something else is happening.
The whole room is changing. The top of the wall was about this high when I came in. Now look.
I know. Look at the door opening.
Yeah, I know. Is this your first time through?
Thanks a lot. Come on, Brer, let's go.
This is too much. I know.
Oh, gosh. Keep moving around here.
Looks like a late show.
Hey, look at the picture of the man on the horse.
Look at the ship in that picture.
Hey, now that's what I call a pretty lady.
Boy, what an eerie place.
Hey, this is scary.
This is far out.
That's odd.
Boy, that's really weird. How do they do that?
You enter carriages. Step over to the adults, please.
Hey, wait. I get to ride with EJ, because I'm the bravest. The rest of you guys, just make out the best you can.
Thanks a lot. Come on, Meryl. Let's go.
I don't know.
Kurt, how would you like to be here alone and hear a voice calling you from the other end of the hall? Would you go, huh?
No, thanks.
Wouldn't that be great to have at home on Halloween?
Can't you see someone ringing the doorbell? And when it opens, that's what they'd see inside.
I really don't think I'd care to have that in my living room at any time of the year.
And ghoulies from last Halloween. Awaken the spirits with your tambourine.
No! One of the candles.
Look, you can see right through the dancers. Skulls coming out of the organ. Scary skulls. Bats. Oh, I don't like bats. This place makes me feel creepy all over.
EJ, look.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was great.
Really. I want to go again.
You know, I wish I knew how they got those ghosts in that big dining hall.
Hey, wouldn't you like to take that coffin home and use it next Halloween?
Oh, yeah.
Donnie, what did you like the best?
Hey, where's Donnie?
Donnie?
Hey.
Donnie?
Donnie!
Yes. Hey, Donnie!
Oh,